My name is Richard Dasher. I direct the US-Asia Technology Management Center at Stanford University.
What should be done to achieve the 1.5 degrees Celsius climate goal?
This is a very big challenge. I think that the challenge is not only to look for creative new technologies and creative new solutions, the challenge is to increase the awareness and the commitment of all people in the world in order to reach this goal. This is an innovation problem. People really need to be able to see the connection between the role of temperature change of the world and their own individual lives.
What is the role of forums like World Sustainable Development Forum for catalyzing action for achieving the Sustainable Development Goals?
One of the most powerful engines behind new thinking and new kinds of ways of doing things is diversity. And I'm very happy to see a worldwide meeting of people from different backgrounds, academic, industry, government, from many different parts of the world, coming together to talk about this common theme, not just to talk about it, but to work on actionable plans that we can bring back.
What should be the role of youth in achieving goals of climate ambition and climate action?
Well, the youth are the real movers. They are the people who see the future as directly impacting them. We've seen a great impact from Greta Thunberg in Sweden. And I think that's one good example of how young people can become leaders in helping us all to see that we need to change. The young people have new ways of using social media. They have new ways of interacting with each other, and they adopt new technologies much more effectively than older people do. So I think that the youth are our key.
How do you like Durango?
I only arrived yesterday, but I am very impressed. First of all, we have beautiful weather here. This is a beautiful place, but most of all, it's the people. I have really enjoyed everyone I have interacted with. They are so kind and warm and committed to this goal.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for speaking.
Okay.